four Vampire jet fighters from Britain winged into Palam Airport, Delhi. They are among a number of jet planes being supplied by a British firm to the Indian government. The Vampire flies at nearly 600 miles an hour and has great maneuverability at high altitudes. The pilots were welcomed by Air Vice Marshal Mukherjee. These jet fighters were flown all the way from the United Kingdom to India by pilots of the Indian Air Force. This flight has provided valuable training for our pilots. Four Vampire jet fighters from Britain winged into Palam Airport, Delhi. They are among a number of jet planes being supplied by a British firm to the Indian government. The Vampire flies at nearly 600 miles an hour and has great maneuverability at high altitudes. The pilots were welcomed by Air Vice Marshal Mukherjee. These jet fighters were flown all the way from the United Kingdom to India by pilots of the Indian Air Force. This flight has provided valuable training for our pilots.